나는 시간 여행자다. 지하철을 타고 미래를 오간다.
빼앗기는 거 이제 그만해야지.
야, 이거 완전 개판이네.
'Tomorrow with You', the drama tells the story of Yoo So Joon, who can travel through time by a subway. After seeing his future self living miserably, Joon decides to marry Ma Rin in order to avoid that fate. As time passes, he learns to love her selflessly. Go Back Couple. Having married young, when frustration with their lives make Choi Ban-do and Ma Jin-ju regret their marriage of 18 years, a strange occurrence has them traveling back in time to the day before they met and into their younger selves.
Hey, 아가씨. 치마.
제가 좋은 거 시켜줘서 봐.
조별처럼 내 아니 너무 옛날하고 내가 되게 효과가 있대.
너 좀 더 알고 싶다.
깨지 말자, 이 꿈은.
Eighteen again. A 37-year-old man on the verge of being divorced from his wife suddenly finds himself inside his 18-year-old body. He starts living a new life under a new name to get closer to his children and protect them.
진짜 닮았는데?
너.
A Time Called You. Joon-hee continues to miss her boyfriend Yeon-joon, who died a year ago. She somehow travels back in time to 1998 and wakes up in the body of a different person, 18-year-old Min-ju, and meets Si-hyun, who bears an uncanny resemblance to her deceased boyfriend. My Perfect Stranger. A news anchor travels back in time to 1987 to investigate a murder, and his accidental companion is a young woman who has her own motives for traveling to the past, to prevent her parents' marriage. While attempting to complete their missions, the two find themselves trapped in the past.
그 이후로 내 인생도 완전히 경로를 이탈하게 됐지.
Sisyphus, the myth. An unfathomable incident introduces a genius engineer to dangerous secrets of the world and to a woman from the future who's come looking for him. The story of Park's marriage contract. When a widowed Joseon noblewoman is kidnapped and tossed into a well, it turns out to be a portal to present-day Seoul. Out of her element, she enters a contract marriage with a cold chaebol who looks just like her deceased husband. Mr. Queen. Bang Hwan is a successful young chef, but he finds himself in trouble. After accidentally falling into a swimming pool while being chased by the police, he wakes up in the Joseon dynasty in a woman's body. Bang Hwan's life is so young, the queen, begins in earnest.
저...
난 안 줍니다. 허수아비 왕은 더더.
어른의 상태가 온전치 못합니다.
너무... 누구인지보다 누구여야 하는지가
꿈 아니라고 완전한 것이 아닙니다.
이제나 빠져나갈 구멍은 있는 것.
Marry My Husband. A story about Ji-won, who after being killed by her husband who had an affair with her best friend, goes back 10 years in the past and has a chance to change her fate.
좋아하는 사람이 있어요. 짝사랑이라.
형님, 웃으시니까 정말 좋아.
난 좋아해요. 그냥 싫다고 하는 건 아무것도 안 할 거고, 곤란하게도 안 할 거고.
Twinkling Watermelon tells the story of a Coda boy with a natural talent for music, who travels back in time to 1995. He joins a band with his childhood father and forms a band called Watermelon Sugar with the suspicious youths he meets there, and communicates with them through music.